Linked up to the Arduino right here. We're going to go ahead and run the i2c detect. Then open up serial monitor. We should find the address at 0x18, 18 in hexadecimal. Right here, the address is found at 18.